So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. And Gold is able to put it through, and the 49ers take a 3-0 lead. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can get here. At least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I never met an offensive coach that didn't want to drive to end with a kick. Most of them want to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better.
This offense ready to head back out there as they'll take over with a little over a minute to play in this first quarter. The kick by Gold is good. And the lead will increase to 6 now. It's 9-3. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. And Gold is able to put it through. And they take the lead here by 2. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And they split the uprights last time for 3. They've got the lead. They're not going to play this conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown.
I'm with you on that one. I like where your head is. I like the way you're thinking because you're exactly right. Trying to sit on the lead and play that way, that doesn't work too well for me.
So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. And supreme confidence in the kicker turns to supreme failure, as that is obviously no. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. The kick by Gold is good. Take a 1-point lead here in the second. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics.
So the offense set to take the field here. They will have the football with less than a minute to go in the first half. And as is to be expected, this is nowhere near being good from that distance. And this score will stay right where it is. So we are in the final minute now of the first half as this offense gets ready to take over. And supreme confidence in the kicker turns to supreme failure, as that is obviously no good. And this score, the 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And they've got less than 30 seconds to go here, so not a lot of time to work with. And Gold is able to put it through, and that will close the gap down to 14. This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. The kick by Gold is good. And that will get the disadvantage now back down to 11. Now following the interception, this offense will get another shot at it as they'll quickly head back onto the field. And Gold is able to put it through, and that'll make this an 8-point game. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And the points, they have come fast and furious in this quarter.
You really don't want to be on the defensive side of the ball right now, do you? Because you're either thinking, my replacement may get an opportunity.
Your head better be on a swivel.
Totally.
offense back out onto the field as they'll take over here in the final minute of this third quarter. The kick by Gold is good. And that lead is back down to 9 now. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. And Gold is able to put it through. And they're hanging around here as the lead's down to 12. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They're down big here late. I don't know. You just one last drive here for pride?
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once. We were down huge. And someone said, "Coach, what do you want to call?" He just waved a hand like, "Who cares? Let's get out of here and do something some other time."
But Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win.